Medical helicopter flies a man to the hospital after a stabbing in Brown County. The 53-year-old called 911 from a house on Russell Street in Fayetteville at about 7:30 this morning. Officers found him sitting in a chair with the knife still in his stomach. He refused to give police any information about the man who attacked him. Police say the man's injuries are not life-threatening.